There is a man that I know. 17 years he never spoke. Guessed he had nothing to say. He opened his mouth on Judgment Day. I listened with all of my might. I was scared by the look in his eyes, like he'd already lost the fight, and there was no hope ever in sight. No hope in the air, no hope in the water, not even for me, your last serving daughter. Why fear death? Be scared of living. Oh, hearts are small and ever thinning. There is no hope ever of winning. Oh, why fear death? Be scared of living. Seen men provoked, and I have seen lives revoked, and I looked at my life and I choked. From there no more ever I spoke. I can't give up that quick. My life is a candle and a wick. You can put it out, but you can't break it down. In the end, we are waiting to be lit. There's hope in the air, there's hope in the water, but sadly not me, your last serving daughter. Friend is a friend forever, and a good one will never leave, never. But you've never been south of what rolls off your mouth. You will never understand ever. You speak minds handed down to you by the lies handed down by your truth. And you are angels that dance at your will, will mask your scrambling. Shortcomings and ignored your childish behavior. Laid a kiss on your head, and before I left, said, stay away from fleeting fair. There's hope in the air, there's hope in the water, but sadly, not me, your lost serving daughter. Up your rope, Lord, sling it to me. If we are to battle, I must not be weak. And give us your strength, world, and your food.